A boil water advisory is still in effect for people in Lafourche Parish, Water District Number 1. If you live between the Highway 654 bridge and the Lafourche-Jefferson Parish line, you should boil your water before using it to cook or drink. Officials are also asking people to conserve water until further notice. If your water pressure is still low, it should return to normal throughout the night. We will let you know when that advisory is lifted.